Remember the horns? Just make the horns like this, Watt. One, two, three. But make it definite so I can tell what you're doing. There you go. One, two. Two baritones on the first trombone part because I want to hear that. I don't hear enough of the first trombone.
Yeah.
About the same volume, but pull down a little bit more. Except for Woodman, you just blow it. Go.
One, two.
Everybody didn't play the note, why not?
feet.
One.
Get over here
two.
Where you see him, girl.
You're level. Timer, string joints had to be up.
Take a breath. Feet should be straight to the shape woodwinds. Make your feet to the shape. Brass, make your feet to the shape. Make your feet to the shape, Lisa. There you go. Okay, go ahead.
One, two, three, four. Hold it out. Don't try to blend. Play with a solid sound.
and don't walk like you got someone poking you in the butt. Go.
Thank you. Thank you.
samples of it.
Stop!
Jelly roll!
action tonight, the Fairhope High School Band. The principal of Fairhope High School is Danny Shockin, and the band director receives them with assistant Wayne Marlene. The drum major is Gil Rudolph with assistant Stephanie Stewart. The color guard captain is Manny Wellman. The band president is Elizabeth Wally. The program tonight will include That Cat's High Fanfare, Channel Room Suite, Free, Precious Lord, and God's Trying to Tell You Something. Drum major Gil Rudolph, is your band ready?
Thank you. concert number is entitled Free. The composer is Precious Ward. God's trying to tell you something.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, Denise Conklin on trumpet, solos. Coming on piano. Yeah. Used to call it around on trumpet.
Thank you. Thank you. know I don't like to let them talk a whole lot in rehearsal. We like to get things done. First off, I'd like to give the outstanding section of the year in marching season. This group of guys, I enjoyed watching them work. I mean, they were fine. They got better. They rehearsed extremely well. I had more judges compliment me just on this one section. They would always pick them out. The marching season section of the year goes to the tubas. Yeah. They stand all of them. Senator, there you go. Okay, the concert band section of the year. Saxophones, if they please stand. The outstanding section of the year, the symphonic band, are the saxophones. The jazz A section of the year will be the trumpet section. The jazz B band, which was all first year jazzers, like I'd like to call them, rehearsed extremely well. I'd like to give the section of the year in jazz B to the rhythm section. Yeah. The jazz B, I would like to name first off the most improved. This young man has made incredible progress this year. I'm looking forward to working with him the next 2 years in jazz A. Most improved jazz musician is Leo Gilmore. The outstanding musician in jazz B. See, there's 24 hours in the day. He apparently doesn't sleep because he drums the other 23 and a half. I tell you what, 2 years ago, he didn't know what a whole note looks like, and I guarantee he knows what they look like now. He's got a bright future for him. I'm real proud of him. John, I am proud of you. I know I tell you not to practice. John Levin. All right. In jazz A this year, this has been a great group to work with. Some fine players. I think you'd be really surprised here to be in the A band. The most improved musician this year. We've been fortunate to get some good musicians from the student body and needed things as piano, guitar, and bass guitar. We've been very fortunate. This young man has come a long way because he couldn't count at the beginning of the year. He had great technique, and he has just developed into a good musician. Looking forward to working with him next year too, George Rodney. Jazz A, outstanding musician. I've enjoyed working with this guy and watching him really get after it. Like I told some of the drummers, Ray Franson will be here next week because I was talking to Ray on the phone and they kept telling me to tell Ray that they were going to dog him out when he came down. And so Ray said he would be practicing extra special. I'd like to name the outstanding musician to Chip Kaysen.
Improved musician in our band and concert bands, Philip Urbani. I think the most, probably one of the most improved and probably the best musician in my band this year. Is multi-talented, plays more than one instrument, and has done a very good job for me, and that's Brad Petty on the baritone.
Yeah, on to the symphonic band, most improved. Was first chair white band this year at baritone. I'd like to give the most improved musician to Barry Patchett. Symphonic Band Outstanding Musician, Ms. Denise Coglin. Rookie of the Year is Mr. Brad Petty. Listen to her beautiful sound now for 5 years. The Director's Award goes to Diane Smith. John Philip Sousa Award is something I still have hanging up in my room at the house, and something that I took a lot of pride in being voted on by the students. This young lady has a lot of potential. She's had a lot of scholarship offers, been tremendous fun to work with, and done an incredible job as band president. I just always would depend on her to take care of it. Elizabeth Wally. I'm not.